My mother lived here 30 years, and I've been staying at 10 with her.
Have been people talking about it in the neighborhood, about them coming in planning, or what are people saying?
Asking what they're doing, because they haven't seen anything yet, but I guess when the trees come up, it'll look nice. Trees are coming?
Yep.
Less toxins into the earth and
trying to have a better future, trying to give back a better future for other generations to enjoy the beautiful city of Miami, and trying to minimize our carbon footprint on the city.
Excellent. Anything else? Anyone else want to say anything?
This
is
fun.
We got more trees to plant. Let's go!
Yeah, we got more trees to plant.
All right.
Thank you.
Bye. I'm Haitian. Both of my parents are Haitian. I was actually born here, but I mean, I have an affinity for my culture. I have an affinity for my people, so I definitely wanted to show up and lend a hand. It's a great organization that put on the event, Hands on Miami. I'm with Hands on Miami, so I wanted to actually just be out here, show some support, and give back as much as I could.
It's very easy. It's simple. It's what we're supposed to do and help out our community. You know,
actually fun.
It
good.
Is.
It's his first time.
Yeah, it's the first time. It's the first time, and apparently I'm pretty out of shape right now, because the last tree I pulled out was a little heavy and took me out. But I'm still going, so I got room for a few more, maybe three or more. But we're there. We'll be there next time too.
Are you tired? Or
yes,
you?
Very tired. But
hungry.
Still going. Got the water, we're good.
I'm also a green person. I don't use electricity that much in the house. I'm always unplugging stuff. And these planting these beautiful trees in the neighborhood will give more look to the neighborhood. I live in the Miami Design District near, they call it now, the Buena Vista East, and I loved being in the community. And planting these trees today, meeting my people in the neighborhood and my neighbors and the volunteers. I'm here also going to be giving out my hot dogs. I'm originally from Illinois, and as a volunteer, I'll be out giving out hot dogs for the volunteers, and I hope everyone can be out here next year or any other year.
And so why are you here today?
Well, to help plant more trees and make Miami a greener Miami.